Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. Here I will share with you my experience how to improve the design layout of your app or how to improve the look and feel of your app. Before we go ahead, first take a look over here. So these are some tutorials that I've made and they got highest views as you can see from the view numbers. This design's obviously not done by me. I'm not a photographer, neither I'm a designer. But designs are crucial part of app development. In fact, if your app looks ugly, nobody wants to use that app because that's the first feeling. If your app is ugly, nobody wants to use that, nor your clients wants to take a look, nor your boss, friends, or any. Here I have some cool suggestions for you how to improve your design layout. Flutter definitely helps you to improve your design. It does have a very professional outline how to do your app, how to write your app, how to build your app. But that's far from what we need. Okay, so first you need to have a beautiful design, and for that one you need to go ahead and find Pinterest. So this is where mostly I get my designs. So simply I just search things like that, mobile layout. It may give you a lot of ideas about mobile layout and beautiful design. Okay, so you can go ahead and click on them. So you would come to your favorite website, which is called Pinterest. And over here, you can type in anything like mobile layout, design, website, user interface design, and then it would show you beautiful layouts like this. Okay, now over here, tons of thousands of layouts that you can go over and see. Now, a lot of the layouts are not free. Actually, in fact, most of them are not free. You need to buy them. Wherever you click, you should go ahead and buy them. Now, one of my favorite websites for getting designs is Dribbble. As you can see, you can click on them and it'll take you to the Dribbble page where you can see the bigger picture of this version. But since most of them are not free, only thing you could do first to go ahead and copy it. And after copying it, you can save it somewhere in your computer. If you save it, then you need to come over here in your PS software where you can paste it and do some design work, which mean you may need to change them. Okay, like for example, this is the design that I got from Pinterest other day, but I didn't want to directly use it, so I loaded it over here and then slowly I changed a bit of the design. It looked like something like this. Okay, so this is exactly the same design I've gotten over here, but of course I have my other stuff left and right, but it's still beautiful. But without this first reference, I wouldn't be able to make this design because I'm not a designer, I'm a coder. But designers, we need beautiful things to design, and for that reason you need to come to Pinterest or any kind of favorite website and you can find tons of designs. All you need to do, you need to go ahead and type your keyword and it would show beautiful pictures related to that keyword. Okay, so that's how you get design. But I would suggest to understand a little bit of Photoshop because that would eventually help you a lot in the long run, because otherwise you might have a copyright issue. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much.